gotta come with me. Back to the future.
Marty, you can't be here. If your younger self sees you, the consequences could be catastrophic.
My younger self? Oh, right. Bring him along, too. This concerns all of us.
What do you mean? Does something happen to us?
Do we turn into assholes or something?
Nah, we're fine. But our great-great-grandkids?
What the hell?
Great Scott!
Doc, you gotta come back with me. Back to
listen to him, Doc.
It's me you gotta help. If you want to save Jennifer and our 12 kids.
What? That timeline was overwritten 5 jumps back.
Doc, how can there be 2 more of me here?
I have no idea. My all rights of space-time continuum should be tearing apart like a cheap dish rag right now.
It already is. What my evil twin and I are trying to say is the future is totally jacked up, and you gotta come with me to save it. No, me!
So, we meet at last. You've altered my timeline once too often.
What's going on, Doc?
Well, we do seem to have a conundrum on our hands, or 3.
Yeah, Doc, but which one is the real me?
Isn't it obvious, Marty? Come on!
Prepare to be erased. Doc, wait! What about the space-time continuum?
Yeah, what about my future?
And mine?
The future can wait. We've got a present to catch up with.
Where to, Doc?
Mr. McFly, thrill me.